on a recent lightning round, Jim Cramer said he thinks Axcelis Technology is a good semiconductor company and it's not that expensive. This is the weekly chart, and the chart suggests look for support to come in between the $110 and $120 level.